request our Vice Chairman, I.T.S. Education Group, Shri Arpit, Chadha, sir, for his welcome address.
Respected dignitaries on the dais, off the dais, students and everyone present here, a very good morning to you all. It's my pleasure and honor to welcome the individuals who have guided the Indian economy. They have revolutionized the IT industry, not only at national level, but have made an extraordinary impact globally. We personally believe that academia and industry has to move hand in hand for socio-economic results and growth of the nation. I am sure whatever the history of relations between Temple of Learning Centers, that is institutions like ITS, and ever-growing awards of evergreen IT industry may be, but in modern times, they are inseparable. The wisdom of the leading MDs, CEOs, COOs, CIOs, who are part of this CEO meet, will leave a lasting and meaningful impact on all present here. Before I end my speech, I would like to share a small quote. The quote is, "Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts." One man who comes to mind who showed the world that failure is not fatal. This person went through a phase in life where he could do nothing right. As a 19-year-old in 1974, he came to India to study Buddhism after dropping out from a college in 1972. As he himself said, he slept on floor of friend's room. He sold coke bottles to get money for food. Took free meals at Mandir. Went on to become co-founder of a company in 1976, which instantly became popular. He was then forced out of the company in 1985. Came back to the same company after 12 years in 1997. The company was on the verge of bankruptcy. What he did is there for all of us to see. The person I'm talking about is the creator, is the man behind iPhones, iPads, iMac, iTunes, Mr. Steve Jobs. The man behind all these lovely gadgets. Himself didn't have all of this come his way with ease. We all must learn from his life and never give up. He passed away in 2011, but left behind something which till date has been irreplaceable. Have the courage to follow your heart and intuition, and success won't be far away. I'm sure when you hear from these CEOs who are present here, it would be one of a treat for you all. I wish you all the very best. And God bless all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.